them a go do ya now. New link and the attack now. Hatta. Bring a old chain setter. New link.
Hatta. Yes, Georgia. Whoa, good morning. Attack them new link. What did the link chop a video? Lot of cussing me get. So what me do? Me just say, you know what? Because you know, so the link deal with real things, people. And when I do things to get this slime like this, big hype or nothing. So the link move the video. Because when you do realistic thing, I will talk the truth. You know what I mean? Because if me see an idiot, there's some people. And them I go jump in that one big hole. I know. So when he jump in that hole, there, and I ain't done. Me I go cuss him. If him go really jump in there, because if he did open up and he get the warning, say don't do it, and then he go jump in there, I go cuss him and say I'm a fool. You understand? So the other day, now people, I drop a video, right? When we see the farm workers, them come, say boom, ask them gone over Canada, and you link drop a video, people, and I cuss them, yes, because they're stupid, and I did, and I get whole heap of cussing. Me say I get cussing, and I do, you know. Just remove the video. Just say no, boom. One length, long time of the people, but enough work me create people. When me after, when me just move, enough video, some 10-minute video, and sometimes me just go boom. Cause you know, I love your argument. Me love your bugger. Come tell us, me take my YouTube thing serious. Not like some people who do it and just left video and not check, read comments. Me take my thing serious. So me always I got your comment and anything. When me say people come say boom, man a bit too much. Me just delete and say boom. Forgot that and just continue on my focus. You know what I mean? But now the end of people, when me really come back and talk about this, Zane. 17 of them work, you know, test positive for COVID-19, which all of them over there now traumatized in a quarantine and mad, stressed out, right? Left them family back home now, devastated, family back home, kids, everybody stressed out, same way, because them loved one gone over, so now, where they did at Jamaica, they did good, you know what I mean? And them hear how much cases, over 50,000 cases in Canada. Canada is a country where not have too much people like that. It's very big. And it not much people like that. That's why they want people. Uno pack uno backside now. Take uno self now. Just because of money. Me thought the other day. Of course, because of money. Because honestly, people, me rather be a Jamaica now. If me be a Jamaica, and me rather go in the bush, them go look food eat if me not have money. And me rather go, you understand, people, instead of it take a plane right now and go in the US, go in the Canada, go in the Europe, anywhere, wait, you know what I mean? Because this thing is really serious, people. Me not put my life at risk there, so me love myself. I love my life. You understand? And in the end, people are going to come this new link, but the man, them want better, and them want this. So, uno, would a pack uno self and go? That's why you see some uno, you know, me not sorry for uno when they get stuck certain places. Me not sorry for uno none at all. Because in the end, we know we want money. But during this time, oh, if we put money before our life. See, then now, I ain't working. How long now I not work? From when in the March, right? Where you think me I go do? Cost the people, them say, yo, they can't do this. I make me go work back. I say, no. Me will go and stay here. If you come to the test, and me have to go hide and go out. They go catch two fish. Me I go do it. Or if you come to the test, so me have to go, you know, but me not go out. They go run no risk people like that in a work force. You understand? When you don't say, yo, people, be grateful for your life, you know. One life, forget, you know. After we come upon this earth, we how much people dead in how much years are back. And when they tell about BC and about AC, you understand how much years are back and people are going and going and come. Never, none of them come back and say, yo, what's going on this? You get this one life. Some people get it so have it and cut it so short. While me want to live my one long, you know, people. You know what I mean? Until the Almighty ready for take it, you know. You know what I mean? And me if you go run the risk, they know. Why I thought the other day I'm be so angry, people, because I put myself in these men's shoes and I couldn't do it. And I said their family should have convinced them, the government should allow these men. Now 17 of them test positive. Now Jamaica is getting blamed for this because they must say Jamaica send them without proper protective equipment or anything like that. You understand? Wish I did saw them and I see some of them in their gloves. I see some of them have a mask and face and everything. And I see them look so bold and so great and so nice. While some people are saying maybe they can't chop the virus before them go over there. which I don't know why now say. But in the end, people, these men went to Canada, them travel on an airline, them go through airport, them go amongst people, them bag go this, or them touch this, or them did this, then do that, then do that, then do that. They wasn't sick before, you understand, because these men was in quarantine before them leave. But when they go over there now and then come boom, they run a next test upon them, they tested positive for COVID-19. 17 of these men. You understand, these farm workers. So in the end now, people, honestly, how do you feel for the ones who are bashing New Link when New Link was saying they are wrong? They should have made that move. They should have wait. You understand? Because even if they did wait, if they not go this year, they might go next year or the other year. But then life more important. Now, 17 of them, this COVID-19 is so serious, which is, it can bring death. It's a 90% chance of death it can bring to you. You understand? It's not like say something where you really can. Yeah, for those two of me, see, it's a lucky plan. It's a lucky gig. People with strong immune system, people who don't have no sickness, people who did good and healthy, I work out in a gym and big and thick and so on, but everything are healthy, them catch this thing and them gone. You understand? So what it is for some local man now, who is some local rookie if you catch this thing? You understand? Some man where ungo a feed pan bag juice and syrup and them something there. This I can lick on one box on one kick on like on the year the rules. Start there crowing up people and wonder what they know. You know what I mean? And that's why New Link said, these men, they really make a wrong move. You know what I mean? And me not, you know, me not cuss them, me not glam, me deal with them and we another video the people. Be a bit truthful. You know what I mean? Me deal with them and we. You know what I mean? But people should understand, say, yo, me was hungry because at the end, New Link come on the video them every day. And me a put words in the people them head say, yo, take the thing serious, and people like them still a take the thing for joke. You know what I mean? When you look into it, people, and see Jamaica, soon have 500 cases basically. You understand? Because every day they might discover 20 ad, 30 ad, 15, 10 more cases. And it's keep on climbing. They get another death again yesterday, day before yesterday, reached to 8. You understand? Which it can go way more because toward this thing are going. And honestly, people, the way Jamaica is, you know what I mean? This can go way more. Down where them have right now, we can't maybe flip. When I say flip, I mean triple, I mean four plane. Flip 5 times when they have now, if you got more. You know why? Listen, we love to party. We love to be in groups. We love the friendly conversation and the touching and gossiping and laughing and the thumbs up something. And before, then they discover, enough, because you notice where these, a lot of these things come off of the call center and how it's spreading up. These call center people, Rooster, big up yourself, yeah man, appreciate the fact you're being crowing and highlighting New Link that you're around. The people do know you're here, Rooster, okay, so don't worry. Well, what I'm saying, people, right, the call center, everybody know about the call center, everything, right, and said the call center did come, so boom, and then find the case, so. And remember, and them said shortly after, before they even know some people test positive, them people did a big party, and them gone up the center, send catching, them gone that side, right, when after them find out some people, they listen, catch the thing now, people, remember, and other people their party, who was mix it that people, so a lot of these cases that come in, so now, you know what I mean, so this thing, you know, people, it's terrible, you know, it mix up, you know, it, yo, I don't even know, right now, people, may I be honest, Jamaica not ready for open yet, Jamaica not ready for start now, reopen, Jamaica need this curfew thing, like a 24 hours lockdown for 2 weeks. I'm being honest, people, what the government need to do is put in the necessary where people can get supplies like food that can last them for this 2 week period. Keep everyone inside, everyone in quarantine, because it's serious. You see, we're like over 15 healthcare workers now, people have this thing. So honestly, what do you think? They take this thing for a joke or something already, or something that they're not saying to us because they know whatever this not gonna take ever. You know what I mean? So me look at them something in many different angles, people, to be honest, because I see we're a lot of different vloggers, not say vloggers, some people who just do random videos and just decide they want to share the views towards the COVID thing, I understand, like on Facebook and so. And I see where some of these people, when they come into it and they will talk, and what they are really trying to say is, people, they are saying why they don't see these big officials, say government workers, ministers and everybody, do practicing this social thing and do wearing masks a lot, and they're still doing certain things. And they're saying, how come they are doing that while they're forcing others like we to do it? But in the end, you know, we have to protect our life and we're not responsible. Because in the end, people, them have something that them are using. Them now go, you know what I mean, catches or something, yeah? Hmm? Why big old prime minister catch them something and yes, ain't good? Why all of these big movie star catch them yes, then good? And why they look a rookie like me and you? You know what I mean? Just because maybe we don't have the financial thing to strengthen our backbone. You know what I mean, people? There's a lot to this thing, you know, people. And only the Almighty up above know until the truth revealed. Because now the end, people, if something happened, you know what I mean? One day, you are going to find out what really is behind it. You know what I mean? If something keep on happening, you know, one day you're going to find out what really behind it. And New Link, they have to tell these people, one day, everybody are going to find out. You know what I mean? And it shall come to pass, because the Bible never fail us. You know, the Bible always tell us the right thing. So everything shall come to pass. You get me? I say, so now the end, people, I don't know, we are going to close it off now. And we just wish them for America, yeah? The 17 who can chat this thing, then can heal up, get better. Hope none of them not pass away, and hope said none of the others not get infected, and they can be great, they can work, they already people, them can work, come back home, everything be great with them and their family. That's all I can say right now, people. But in the end, we have to protect ourselves and protect our family and all our loved ones them around us, you know what I mean? So you don't know, this is New Link from New Link Production, people, and just want to say special big up to the rooster we are here outside. Yeah man, big him up, you don't know, I'm giving you the sound. And big up to my cat Rugo, you don't know, part of the team still, I'm a dog 25. So you don't know the thing of people, enough love, you know, enough respect, people, and keep on attacking, keep on supporting the link, keep on sharing the videos, them, and people, we're working on some new shirts. Honestly, we have some shirts online, people, but we have to go to a different market right now, people. I'm trying to create my own where me personally can ship my shirt them to, you know? So that's what me really work on now, people. To be honest, I have them online and I'm not really promoting that online thing right now, people. You know what I mean? I'm being honest. You know, it's good, it's safe, but I'm practicing where I can get my thing them right here, print right here, and then me ready, and me just ship them off to where the post office, me just post them off to, you know, just give me an address, and from there, once on, you know what I mean, people? And some even I think, you know what I mean, I will create a website there. But for now, you know what I mean, I for now getting a different online thing, we should work better. You get me? But I try different measures and different way of dealing with things, people. So you don't know, this is New Link Man from New Link Production, and we say attack, attack, and a peace, you know, people, and love and respect. And you don't know, people, support the thing, support the link. Bless up, peace out.